Hello everybody, welcome to BrewBox. Today we're going to talk about the Ultra Package. Now with the Ultra Package, you'll get live TV in HD, and you also will get sports in HD. So right now, let's go over the live TV section. Now with the live TV section, you'll get to choose from a lot of countries. So far we have 22 countries that you can choose from, and we also have categories up here like such as sports. So if you want to go to the United States, just click on that. After that you have 65 channels listed up here that you can click on, and up here to show you what should be on. So let's go and click on ABC.
It's a decision to hire Anthony Scaramucci as communications director. Spicer.
All you do is scroll down and press OK on it. And whatever channel you pick should pop up.
It's okay that everybody ignores me when I drop.
Yeah, just like that. Alright, so we're going to back out of that. That's live TV. Then we also have a TV guide for you. A little bit for it to start up. Once it does start up, it's pretty good. Right, there we go. Also, you can go customize the guide. You can have what channels you want to appear, what channels you don't want by category. Like such as I have United States, Filipino. And it looks like sports and movies up here listed. So we're gonna click on the NFL Network. That blue line you have up there, that's what the current time. That's what's currently playing. So we're gonna click on that, and then you click on it, and then after that, you just hit switch.
This guy ever going to leave the NFL? You can't. He's just like fine wine, I like to say. So I'm thinking Jason Witten all day, man. He's still fine.
And from there, if you press the directional up button, the channel will change. So it's like if you have cable TV, you can just flip through channels just like that.
As you can see, if
I press down, I can go to the previous channel. I can also search.
Call or go online to schedule your free in-home assessment. Generac has more than 5,000 dealers nationwide.
I can also search to see what is coming on for the rest of the day. As you see, by pressing the EPG, show me everything that comes on the rest of the day for this network.
They'll discuss installation and provide you with a comprehensive estimate. It's a totally free consultation with no obligation to buy.
I can also search other networks and see if I want to scroll up here.
Is available with affordable monthly payments. Plus, with the Generac mobile link, you can check on your generator.
You scroll down, scroll through any of this. And if I want to pick a channel, I can just pick it like that. If the channel's working, then it will show up. If it's not working, then it won't show up. Just like that. That's how the TV guide will work. And see, we go to the Matt Center for the Sports. All right, and this will here show you all the list of sports that come on today. Also, if I want to change the section or whatever we're seeing up here, just press the left arrow and see, we can go to any one of these categories up here. So let's click boxing, see what shows up. And those are the boxing events that we have. These are also pay-per-view events as well. UFC gonna show up under boxing up here, but these are all the pay-per-view events you have as well. So we already have something currently airing, so let's click on that, see what it's at. This is what's currently airing. Now, if I want to change this to something like baseball, these are all the baseball games currently being played today. Now, as you can see to the left, you can see the time that the event starts. And see to the right, you can see what definition it is and what channel it's actually on. So, once the time starts, you can click on the event and then you can watch it. And you can do that with every category. But remember, if the sport isn't currently in season, don't click on it, because then you won't see anything. So I click on American football. As you can see, no upcoming events because it's not football season. So nothing will work for it. You want to go to NASCAR. You can see this is all the NASCAR events we have for the day. Now, another thing that it also has is a built-in DVR. Now, with the built-in DVR, you don't have to worry about filling it up or actually deleting anything out of it, because it would do it itself. Up for 7 days, it would record. All the TV shows you want. Every single TV show, actually, every channel that's listed, it'll record every one of those. Now, you will have 7 days to watch these shows. If you don't watch it within those 7 days, it'll just delete, and then it will start recording the next 7 days. That's the same for sports events as well. Now, when you start up, it'll take a little bit of time for it to kick in. So I suggest waiting about 5 minutes or so, 2 to 5 minutes. As you'll need the channels to load up, and also for the TV guide to load up. But once that's done, then it'll start up. Yeah, there we go. So what you need to do is go down here, go to TV catch up. TV catch up. If you want you want to go to Match Center, catch up, there's obviously going to be all the sports. So we're going to go TV catch up, then we'll catch up on the United States. And it should give us that same list of channels that we had. Alright, and see if I want to click on Food Network. As you see, it has the date to the left and the time after that. So that'll be starting out at July 16th. And you see we have 236 entries. This goes all the way down to the 22nd. So that's currently 6 days. In that time, it recorded all the shows. So we're going to pick on one.